Just letting your mind be empty of all unnecessary thoughts or worries. And noticing your breathing. The gentle rise and fall of your chest. A natural, life-sustaining process which reminds you that your body knows how to look after itself if you just let it. And with every breath you take, you can feel more and more relaxed. And it's so much easier when your mind and your body work together to learn how to feel better. When you tune into yourself and just forget about everything else for a while and learn something new. And you can begin by letting your mind detach itself from anything other than the task at hand and what you want to achieve for yourself in the next few minutes. Just putting aside your usual mindset for a while and listening with one part of your mind and responding with another. That's right. And think about the pain that you want relief from. Whatever kind of pain it might be. And you know that pain is in the body and in the brain. So using your brain, I want you to notice how your pain feels in your body. Where is it? Is it hard or soft? Big or small? If it had a color, what color would it be? What does it feel like? What does it remind you of? How do you see it? And however you see your pain, try and notice it without judging or reacting. And holding your pain in your mind and noticing how it feels in your body. Pay attention now to the bilateral stimulation and let whatever happens happen. Particularly in terms of how you feel in your body. Now take a break and notice any changes that may have occurred in your body. Just noticing and notice that. Take a break. Again, notice any changes that may have occurred in your body. Just noticing. And now, holding in your mind whatever you're aware of, and let whatever happens, happens. Take a break. Notice what you get now. And just noticing again. Just noticing again. And why not let those changes continue to happen? Just noticing and letting whatever happens happen. And noticing what you get now. And you can continue moving backwards and forwards between noticing and not noticing, feeling and not feeling, allowing your nervous system to be stimulated in that interesting way. And just letting whatever happens, happens. Thank you. whether you continue listening to this or just remember what you experienced, you can know that you really can learn to feel differently.